It's beautiful, you know?
It's squiggly.
Yep.
Love me to music.
Yep.
Beauty lies in the Equia, can you please see to my breakfast?
I believe you know your way to the dining table.
I went there and there is nothing on the table. I spoke with Abuna and she said you instructed her not to prepare any breakfast.
Yes, I gave her an important assignment.
Oh, so my breakfast isn't important anymore.
Look, I did not say that. In any case, you can fix it for yourself.
Equia, so why are you treating me like a non-entity in this house? The fact that you established business for me does not make me a useless man in this house. Equia! Be careful.